transmitting the supply request now. We've just gotta wait a few minutes and...
Angel, that's enough. You can stop pretending to help the bad guys now. Angel?
We don't have long until Jack realizes I'm not helping him anymore. Defend that beacon.
Now, if you can't even handle these loaders, you're really gonna disappoint me.
Yeah. and wishes her luck in choosing which one to choose.
Just shut off the moon base's oxygen supply. I expect the engineers will launch your fast travel station very soon.
God damn it, Angel! What are you doing? Those are the bad guys!
Once again,
I stab at thee!
If you don't repair the peak in the supply report, you won't go through!
Nightmares won't stop.
The city may be safe right now, but what happens if Hyperion launches another barrage? We've got no shield.
Good point. Let me get on the Echo.
Oh, good. You're not dead.
That's his way of saying, wow, you're a badass, I'm glad you're okay.
Right. Sorry. We'd all be dead if it weren't for you. But we need a plan. Jack's getting closer and closer to digging up the warrior, and we still don't know where he's got the vault key stashed.
I can help you with that.
You? Damn it, we told you never to contact us again.
Will you please just hear me out?
Sure, let's listen to the crazy computer that just tried to kill us. Hey, remember that time she told us the vault was full of loot?
It's with me. I'm charging the vault key.
Continue.
The key naturally charges itself once every 200 years. Jack is patient, but he's not that patient. He's been using my power to forcibly charge the key with iridium. If you find me, you find the vault key. The vault key is housed in my AI control core, atop Thousand Cuts. It's protected by three impassable security hurdles. The first is a competitor deterrence field that will obliterate any non-Hyperion entity passing through it.
Competitor deterrence field? What, like a death wall?
It is a field of pure thermosonic energy, programmed to atomize any unauthorized personnel.
So yeah, a death wall.
Beyond that lies the second hurdle, a defense bunker outfitted with the most high-tech weaponry Hyperion can afford.
That doesn't sound good.
Past the bunker, you'll have to get through the final hurdle, a door that will only open for Handsome Jack.
Well, that sounds even worse.
This will be your only opportunity to steal the vault key and stop Jack from controlling the warrior. I'm out of time. Do what you will, but promise me this. No matter what happens, do not allow Lilith into my chambers.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
If she was luring us into a trap, she would have made it sound a little bit possible.
If we're taking that bitch down, I'm coming, trap or not.
If anyone's gonna shut her down, it has to be you, soldier. Head to the Hyperion Preserve. I think I know how to get past the first hurdle.
I bet your friend Claptrap could get through that Hyperion force field. Now, he's out of date, though. He'll need a software upgrade. Mordecai should have what you need. He's camped out near the preserve. I think he needs your help with something.
About Sanctuary. You all right? Sorry I missed the action. I saw some Hyperion movement out in Tundra Express, so Bloodwing and I checked it out. Didn't realize we were walking into a trap. Bloodwing gave me time to get away, but bastards grabbed her, brought her here. Rolling Echo to head. All my data's on a chip in my bird Bloodwing's collar. Including her claptrap upgrade. Some Hyperion jackasses nabbed her and took her into the preserve over there. I'm glad you're here. I've been scouting the place for the last half hour. It looks like at least a two-man job. If you can get inside through the shipyard, I can give you support and lead you to Bloodwing. You get my bird, you get your claptrap upgrade. I'll provide support, just like in Tundra Express.
My pants, making threats, and anything happens to my bird, blah, blah, blah. But Blood and I have been through a lot. I know my girl can handle herself.
Recommends killing. thee!
Serum Hyperion is using on the wildlife.
Stay alive out there.
Burn spin!
Hmph!